Good morning, everyone. This is Kamikawa Kaolin. Lilac exhaling. This is, it is a word that accurately expresses the state of the outer road, telling lies without any confusion. No Korea Part 3. 1. A Korean tweet in Australia. At a gathering the other day, a friend said, if I make a mistake somewhere, let's pretend to be Japanese, not Korean. We all laughed at the laughing story. As one of the Korean immigrants, Australia is a mixture of many ethnic groups. Each of them carries a representative of their own ethnic group, Korean. Instead of, so don't do the wrong thing, it seems that the idea is, so let's lie and deceive. In this way we respect the culture and order of this country Australia, although I'm trying to live with a lonely feeling. In a recent survey, Koreans in the eyes of Australians in a word, it must be a shock to say that, favorability declines. Is our existence bad for them? In a telephone questionnaire survey of 1,000 people nationwide asking about their liking by country, South Korea is one of the 17 countries surveyed. What is it that got the disgrace of being selected as fifth from the bottom? On top of that, the countries with lower scores than Japan were Pakistan, Iran, and Iraq. Self-esteem has to be hurt in that even China seems closer than us. South Korea is Australia's third largest exporter after China and Japan. For such a result, even without some kind of gratitude, I can feel that I'm making a lot of money. However, the number of compatriots in Sydney has reached 100,000. 200,000 Korean tourists visit Australia annually. The number of international students and working holiday visa visitors reached 30,000. When I went to South Korea and saw statistics of nearly 90,000 Australians, it is hard to deny this because physical and human exchanges are more active than ever. In other words, it's not an evaluation that you can't feel good without knowing Korea. It means that the diligence and sincerity peculiar to Koreans is egoist and sly. I think that the idea will accelerate. That's because the media selects and reports only bad news related to South Korea. It is hated more and Korean immigrants are said to be this and that. This is the idea of Koreans. I blame people and do not reflect on anything. 2. From Sports Seoul, the 2nd of January 2007 11:04. Korean women are called KFC, in Australia, shameful. The expression, one loach makes the river water muddy, is perfect. These are some people who smear the faces of Koreans living in Australia with insane behavior. He seemed to be stigmatized as a disturbed country because of some disturbed behavior. This situation is known from time to time through the mouths of locals and international students. The problem is that she is getting more and more serious. Nowadays, some Koreans are ridiculed by the word KFC. KFC is famous in Korea as a chicken fast food restaurant, the meaning they convey was different. Korean women are Kalid Kefsi. They are Korea fucking country. Kim Dae-myung, a pseudonym 28 years old, who had a language training in Brisbane, she gave me shocking news. The word Kefsi that ridicules Korean women is often used, he said. Kim said, I can't help but face down. Korean citizens are also lamenting the ever-increasing situation, he exclaimed. I lived in Australia for a few months 2 years ago. I have always seen people who enjoy disturbed sex life with Korean students and foreigners. I've often heard that the number of Koreans is increasing and the buying and selling spring is flourishing. Kim, who revisited Australia for the first time in 2 years, he felt that there were many more Koreans than at that time. Surprised, he was the appearance of some college students who had no intention of studying. Kim recently joined his roommate, an English student. She visited a store in downtown Brisbane. There were Asians mixed with Westerners, but most of them were Koreans. As the night went on, the people he was in a group began to couple two by two. It is a familiar appearance for Western men and Asian women to form a couple. At the store, local men said, because there are so many Korean women, she can have sex by changing partners on a daily basis. I blushed and came to my head when I heard that I was having a conversation. Besides, each other I even talked about, let's go once to see if it's the same in Korea. Kim, with Koreans, as well as locals and foreigners from all over the world, I was tired of seeing cases where people drank alcohol until late at night and developed into a sexual relationship. I've seen quite a few cases of having sex with two other partners during the day. Choi Jun-ho, a pseudonym, 30 years old, who is staying in Sydney, told a similar story. He received private lessons from an Australian student for about 6 months. It's a shocking story I heard from him at that time. International students who cross the sea with the pure motive of studying, it means that we have to accept misunderstandings and prejudices just because we are Korean. Recently, friction with local people has occurred in this process. It is said that emotions become intense and fights occur. Even anti-Korean sentiment seems to be a concern. 3. America. Korean prostitutes with iron chains attached to their legs and taken to the police. Mass arrest of Korean prostitutes in crackdown on prostitution created an illegal massage shop in Texas. A large number of Korean women who have been prostitutes on a daily basis have been arrested by the police. May 11, 2012, local time, according to Texas regional media. Recently in the Houston area Harris County Police sex shop crackdown, 7 Asian women were detained on charges of prostitution and mediation. At the end of last month, the police said that Asian women, such as those from South Korea, obtained confidential information that you are prostituted with locals at a massage shop. On the 4th, a special riot police was mobilized to ambush 3 Korean stores at one time. The police took all the suspects who were urgently arrested, even though they were women, with iron chains on their ankles. The appearance of Korean women being dragged by the police station while complaining of physical pain with chains, it was broadcast live on the local broadcast, and there is a debate about human rights violations. 6 of the 7 suspects are of Korean descent and 1 is of Chinese descent, and among these, a Korean Chan, as local media reported that she was accused of running a massage shop without the permission of the authorities. Consulate General of Houston officials called Yonhap News, police have not disclosed the identities of the women arrested and have not been identified as Korean nationals. The consulate cannot be involved in the case handling process unless the suspect asks for help, he said. Meanwhile, police have confirmed the situation in which a Korean criminal organization was involved in the management of an illegal massage shop. It has been announced that the investigation network will be expanded for Korean stores, and it is expected that ripples will spread. Texas Korean social dignitaries, Korean gangsters operating in Los Angeles, New York, and Atlanta. It is often said that the United States is expanding its power in Texas, which has the best economy. This incident is something that has come, and it's not so surprising. I'm worried that the perception of the American mainstream society towards Koreans will worsen. For as many as 100,000 Korean women engage in prostitution abroad, of which 50,000 are in Japan. A member of the Grand National Party of South Korea has recently announced more than 100,000 Korean women are prostitutes outside of Korea, 50,000 of them have announced that they are prostitutes in Japan. Korean media, Newsis, on the 28th in Japan, as many as 50,000 Korean women, half of the total, are engaged in prostitution, and 2,500 in Australia, 250 in Guam. Furthermore, when Singapore, China, Hong Kong, the United States, etc. are combined, he reported that more than 100,000 Korean women are engaged in prostitution. According to statistics, suspects arrested for prostitution in South Korea, the number increased from 18,000 in 2005 to 73,000 in 2009. Grand National Party lawmakers against the reality that more than 100,000 Korean women are prostitutes abroad. After showing a sense of crisis, she complained that the Korean government must immediately take appropriate measures. 5. Korean economy. Korean, the 14th of October 2011, a female college student at a famous Korean university, an ordinary divorced woman, 10,000 people a year, prostitution on an expedition to Japan. Among the women who have sex traded, not to mention divorced women, a lot of graduate students and female college students from famous private universities in Seoul were included and shocked. Meanwhile, it is estimated that 100,000 Korean women will go abroad to prostitute. In the past, Korean women's prostitution destinations, which were limited to Japan and Australia, it has spread to the United States and Europe. 6. USA, October 27, 2012. What is the bad news about Korean prostitutes? I can do it with Japanese women. A group of Korean women prostituted in New York was caught. The US media reported by the 23rd. According to the content, on the homepage, HP, while attracting customers to sell Japanese women's detailed service, when a customer orders a Japanese woman, I don't have it today, and the Japanese don't do it. She said she was recommending a Korean woman, so it's malicious. Still, executives and celebrities from top companies are regulars. If the customer list leaks out, it will be a big scandal that shakes the United States, he said. Prostitution of Korean women has become a social problem in the United States as well as in Japan. Korean journalists, in South Korea, the special sex trade law came into effect in 2004. The crackdown on customs has become stricter. The red light district was devastated and prostitutes were flooded abroad. According to a survey and announcement by a South Korean parliamentarian, there are more than 100,000 Korean women who are prostitutes abroad. Of these, 50,000 are said to be Japan and 30,000 are said to be the United States. According to the U.S. newspaper, New York Post, the New York Police Department recently went through several months of insiders. With William Thomas, 42, the representative of four prostitution stores in Manhattan, prostitution store, E4A Korea Private Men's Club, a 28-year-old Korean woman, Lee Yung, was arrested. Another 38-year-old receptionist, Ray Spain, whose nationality is unknown, was also arrested. When an undercover investigator enters the store, it is said that Lee, who calls himself Olivia, was arrested because he was serving customers. Thomas and others are on the store's homepage, E4AKOREA, and E4ANY, were open to attract customers. E4A is an abbreviation for Enjoy for Anybody, meaning that anyone can enjoy it. According to the site, the service charge with production is for 30 minutes $200, about 16,000 yen, 1 hour $260, about 20,000 yen. It is said that they will serve as maids and school uniform cosplayers. The site emphasized the keyword, GFE. This is an abbreviation for girlfriend experience. Translated literally, it means lover experience. In short, it claims to be able to have sex without a condom. According to the newspaper, customers are executives and celebrities of famous New York companies. Should the list leak, it will be a large-scale sex scandal that will make a fuss all over the United States. Surprisingly, the group also fed the popular Japanese women in the United States. Thomas is a sex information introduction site. The E4A group has a lineup of real Japanese female therapists. The therapists will meet the needs of our customers. I was guided to my store's HP, E4A. However, the New York Post on 22nd, according to police, when an undercover investigator went to the store and tried to nominate a Japanese woman, the Spanish suspect said, Japanese women don't have a performance, they just massage. If she wants to pull out, give me $100 and a tip of $40. She said, there is no information that a Japanese woman was enrolled as a massage lady at the store. According to Naver Chosen Ilbo, Korean, 4 out of 10 women victims of prostitution in South Korea began prostitution when they were minors, ages 13 to 19. It was also found that about half of prostitutes were victims of domestic violence and sexual assault. South Korea has had a bad habit of trial belly since the Joseon era, but it is better to see that it is still going on. A woman who escapes from such violence repeats a vicious circle of prostitution for her livelihood. On the 11th, at the Mata Together Consultation Center, literally translated pseudonym, operated by the city of Seoul, as a result of analyzing the consultation contents of 413 of the prostitution victims who were consulted from 2009 to 2011, 39%, 163 people, were 13 to 19 years old when they first experienced prostitution. 20 to 25 years old, 29% equals 119 people, 26 to 35 years old, 19% equals 77 people. It was revealed that the order was 36 years old or older, 4% equals 16 people. According to the center, as a result of a delicate analysis of 78 women who were victims of prostitution, the percentage of people who experienced domestic violence was 55%. 44% of those who experienced domestic violence said they had experienced domestic violence more than 3 times a week. The majority of the period was elementary school, 49%, and preschool, 30%. Sexual assault was also serious. 50% of the victims analyzed have experienced sexual assault. Of these, 72% said they were damaged by sexual assault during childhood and adolescence. In addition, 74%, 58 people, of the total said that they had run away from home. The most common time to run away from home was in junior high school, 72%. Why did these start prostitution? Respondents said, to make a lot of money, 40%, invite a friend, 35%, they answered, extortion of business owners, 8%, and, I was deceived by job advertisements, 6%. An official from the city of Seoul said, one of the three victims of prostitution is one of her. After refusing to go to school or running away from home during adolescence, he first entered prostitution. It represents the need for youth prostitution prevention and early intervention, he said. On the other hand, the prostitutes who revealed that 413 people who were the subject of the whole analysis worked. 37%, 151 people, of restaurants such as room salons, sex shops, and ticket coffee shops. 17%, 70 people, of prostitution gatherings. 14%, 56 people, of individual prostitution on the internet, etc. 13%, 53 people, had similar sex shops such as break rooms, massages, and kissing bunches. By educational background, 37%, 154 people, have a high school diploma or higher and a university diploma or lower. 7%, 29 people, were also surveyed for college graduates and above. Joongang Ilbo. According to the February 24, 2003 newspaper Ross, police arrest 70 to 80 prostitutes every month, 90% of them are Korean women. On the other hand, at the New York Times on January 8, 2009, sued for being forced to have sex by the U.S. forces. Korea and the South Korean government. Japan has also been accused by South Korea of the comfort women issue that allegedly occurred during the war. I'm sorry, I can't trust what Koreans say. According to a 1955 Korean police report, the number of Korean prostitutes was 61,833 with the U.S. military alone. In 1962, the number was about 20,000. According to the New York Times on January 8, 2009, a woman who was a South Korean prostitute has filed charges against the South Korean government and the U.S. military. Their argument was between 1960 and 1980. He has allegedly been forced to have sex with U.S. military personnel in South Korea. Not only that, but because the Japanese were forced into prostitution in the last World War, he continues to demand compensation. However, the actual situation is based on the 2003 data. 1 in 25 Korean women over the age of 20 is said to be a whore. Therefore, the South Korean government was concerned about this fact and enacted a new law to crack down on prostitutes. As a result, they flew away in search of work abroad. Needless to say, South Korea is a prostitution powerhouse. Some Korean women get the job for money. And when I got older, I was forced to. He also appeals to the governments of other countries and his own country and tries to take money. Did Korean prostitutes have sex forced by Japanese or American soldiers? You probably know and lie. About 23,000 prostitutes work in Australia. 25% of them are prostitutes from abroad. There are more than 1,000 women from South Korea. Calculating this, among the Australian whores coming from abroad, 16.9% are Korean women. They entered the country with a visa called working holiday, and the situation is the same not only in Australia but also in Japan, Canada, and the United States. This has happened in order to regulate the ever-increasing number of prostitutes in South Korea. This is because a new law came into force in 2004. They work in the US, Japan, and Australia. Koreans working in the United States say, Tokyo Sauna, at a brothel. Give it a Japanese store name such as, Tokyo Health Spa. Korean prostitutes in Australia. He puts out a newspaper advertisement saying, Japanese female college student 18 years old. It is completely unforgivable to impersonate a Japanese person and engage in prostitution. We should stop immediately, he said. Koreans. The Korean government, which cannot improve any of the following problems, they are trying to cheat by blaming Japan and foreign countries for that responsibility. This is the reality of South Korea, and I have to say that it is extremely deep-rooted. However, this is the essence of the comfort women issue that continues today. As long as you blame the Japanese, your eyes can't see anything, your head is thinking nothing. I think Koreans should be aware of this first. Lilike exhaling, the Japanese and people all over the world should never forget this word. Don't be fooled by Korean lies. That's all.